Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Experiment 3, plant tissues. Learning outcomes. At the end of this lesson, students should be able to identify the plant tissue under the light compound microscope, identify different types of ground and vascular tissue. So what do we need? For apparatus, we need compound microscope. And for materials, we need prepared slide of cross-section of monocot and dicot stem and bone.